Hello everyone, this is Sasha. We are on mission 8 in Dishonored 2, the Grand Palace. I'm going to show you now the souvenirs bit of mission 8, as well as the secret achievement called Spirit Thief that you will not miss, but the souvenirs you might. We are in the main room here, and we advance towards a basement kitchen. Yes, you don't need it as a clue, but there is a mechanism open in this area, right here, this button, leading you to the vault. Now, you will need Luca Bell's key to the vault, else you won't be able
this
to
must be the Duke's vault.
Open it, okay? Now, I already have the key, so that's what I'm gonna do now. Now, note that there's a clockwork soldier within the vault, so I'm gonna take it out. Sword upgrade is important. Okay, so this is the souvenir right here, the gazelle's head. Broken gazelle ornament.
Old scars run deep, don't they, Duke of Bell?
And this is the spirit thief.
This is the thing Ashworth made to hold Delilah's spirit.
Yeah, now we collect the spirit. Spooky stuff.
This is it. You must release me from this dead vessel. Only then you'll be able to trap Delilah's spirit. You were all I ever wanted.
I stayed as long as I could, trying to guide you. The world is better for your influence.
Live in peace, Mother. I will honor you. Always.
I love you. And this is the final thought I carry into the past.
So it's done. Now to take the lights.
What is this? The heart of my half-sister? Only the flesh remains.
I wonder if it was even really alive.
Well, that's it. Now you just need to escape. So that's the gist of it. That's what you need. Remember the broken gazelle's ornament. That's for the souvenirs achievement. Hope this guide was helpful to you. And that would be all. That's the last guide I'm making for Mission 8. Best of luck to you in your endeavors in Dunwall and Circanus and, well, whatnot. Goodbye.